Hi, my name is Malia.
My name is Vaughn.
And I'm Amir Williams.
And this is the surface area of cylinder and cone. This is the formula for a cylinder. 2 times pi times radius squared plus 2 times pi times radius times height. The height is 8 feet and the radius is 3 feet. So 2 times 3.14 times 3 squared plus 2 times 3.14 times 3 times 8 equals 56.52 plus 150.72 equals 207.24. The formula for cone is pi times radius squared plus pi times radius times length. The radius is 4 and the height is 6. 3.14 times 4 squared equals 50.24. 3.14 times 4 times 6 equals 75.36 equals 175. 125 plus 6 squared. Thank you.